You're asked to write complete balanced equations for a number of givens, so I'm going to get going. First is